And also Dubai is gearing up with many more events such as IPL is scheduled, Tomorrowland's event is scheduled and many more events by the end of 2020. The very first question which arises to everybody's mind is COVID-19 still there? Yes guys, it's still there. You have to be very careful by maintaining social distancing, wearing masks, hand gloves in public. Also, we have to follow a few set of rules and guidelines issued by Dubai government.
The very first rule is prior to departure. Passengers must do PCR test 4 days before the departure. Travelers must sign the declaration form and must have the travel insurance with COVID-19 cover. And travelers must download the COVID-19 DXP app prior to departure. The second rule is upon arrival at DXP. Tourists should show the PCR test results or carry out retest if required. The test will also be repeated for the tourists who exhibit COVID-19 symptoms. Those who test positive must quarantine for the period of 14 days. Travelers will also be asked to quarantine in hotels or hospitals. Tourists must bear the cost of treatment and isolation in DXB. The third rule is for public transport. All the public transports are back and running. Public is free to use Dubai Metro, taxis, bus and etc. However, travelers must follow social distancing and wear mask all the time. Cash transactions must be avoided and the passengers must use apps for making payment. The fourth rule is safety at Dubai hotels. Guests must wear mask all the time except while eating, exercising or in the pool. Following social distancing is absolutely must in Dubai hotels. Lobbies will be sanitized time to time. Rooms will be sanitized prior to check-in and after check-out of the guest in Dubai hotels. The fifth rule is for restaurants. Diners are allowed to remove their mask while eating or drinking. However, social distancing must be followed at all times. Restaurants will serve food in single-use cutlery and plates. Tables will be placed 2 meters apart to follow social distancing measures. Buffets are open now, but food will be served by the staff only. Customers cannot share food or touch any kind of utensils. The sixth rule is for attractions. All the attractions are now open with strict rules. Water parks are open with 50% capacity. All the staff and guests must undergo thermal scanning. Wear mask and gloves is compulsory. All the places will be sanitized for the time to time at the most